a lot of you guys out there will have been suffering with anxiety and depression. The numbers have been skyrocketing, so you're truly not alone when it comes to these things. Mm-hmm. But what I personally believe is that there's always a solution to this, and not to be hard on yourself for being the kind of person that is struggling. Like, you got to admit, like, hey, I'm the kind of person that struggled in this, and perhaps most people are. But being able to take that fact and then turning it into something that you can work with and say, okay, well, now I've said that, now I've admitted it, what can I do about it? You know, can I take responsibility for my life? Can I start healthy habits, or, you know, gradually get into healthy habits and take responsibility for my own personal mental health, as well as reaching out to other people and asking for help as well?